seen by local chapters.
I wish every student got their driver's license had to go through a course like this.
Whether they realized it or not, the instructors were constantly testing the drivers.
What worked for me was I had my guy recite the alphabet backwards, and he went from being very good at an exercise to totally incompetent.
If they're on the streets and something strange or terrible happens, it's going to happen in their own car, and every car handles differently.
As the teens got more comfortable, the smile, even Robbie, whose Porsche 944 decided it had enough and had to be towed home.
It was a really good day, up until my car broke.
His car has an advantage over the average, but after coming to these classes, he wishes more young drivers would experience it.
I know a lot of people that say, oh, I can't believe that your car does that. Well, your car can probably do it too. You just don't know.
Cones were killed, tires lost tread, and young drivers gained confidence. Sounds award-worthy to me.